I was lucky enough to be involved in launching broadband in the UK. And at the time, no one really understood why we'd need to move from ADSL because it worked perfectly for us. And what BT did was say, okay, we have numerous different agencies. At the time, I worked on the B2B PR, and they said, we'd like all of our agencies and our investor relations team to get into the room together and to come up with the one big idea and then to take different parts of it.